This is the main street. There goes Bill. He's probably looking for a beer. I don't know if you can hear that German music in the background. Let's see, this is Tuesday morning. I guess that's why we don't see many people out. Everything here is cute. There goes Bill. He's still looking for his beer. Lots of candy shops. Oh, there's a tattoo place. Public restroom. Candy kitchen. This is my kind of place. Oop, there's a stray dog. Oh. It's gonna get hit. Bill's looking for beer. I want to get a picture of this totem pole. I don't know if you can see it. It's cute.
A Mexican restaurant. That's the Mexican restaurant. Probably don't want to go there if you don't want to have diarrhea. Here's the Troll Tavern restaurant. That's the one Slum are talking about. And that was the one that was online that was rated horrible.
The Troll?
Yeah. It looked pretty neat, but that was the one that was very good. Safari House, I don't remember.
See the big windmill?
Yeah.
I wonder why it's not going around. No wind. Here we are at the Troll Tavern. Looks like a cute place. Not many people. Because it's a weekday. There's this mossy stuff all over the ground around the cabin.
Yeah.
And I'm talking to the movie camera. Anyway, I thought this was real cute. It looks like a puff. There's some more of it. They're like little round puffs. Cute. This is like a little tree that you see all over in the wild. It's got these real pretty little pale pink flowers. And I've been asking around, but nobody seems to know what it's called. But I just thought it was pretty. They're all over back here in the woods.